It says here you work as a wedding singer.
I was.
How many ended in divorce? If I were you, I'd phone up the War Department, volunteer your services, because you've just invented a new form of torture. I'll give you a tip for future auditions. Don't. I don't mean to be unkind, but you have one of the worst singing voices possibly in Miami. I don't want to be rude, but you could be the worst singer in New York. Don't take this personally, but...
Oh, please.
No, I mean it. You're one of the worst singers I've ever heard in my life.
Yeah, awful.
It's bizarre.
Okay, fair enough.
So it's a no?
No.
No.
Thank you for seeing us anyway.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
It looked like the before, during and after of Weight Watchers.
So you're the one I've been seeing in my dreams. You want to hear the chorus?
No, I couldn't hear anymore.
Okay. Best singer in America.
Oh, yeah.
Right. I can honestly say you are the worst singer in America.
Really?
Truthfully...
Well, that's my first audition, so...
Well, I'm not surprised, and it should be your last. That way.
I don't know what to say. I really don't know what to say.
I do.
Simon?
Tara, there is only one resemblance you have to Mariah Carey, and that is your hair. You have one of the worst voices I've ever heard. Truthfully. It is absolutely terrible.
You can't sing.
It's just the idea of living next to you lot.
No, look, it was bad enough when you started, then your husband kicked in, and then Otto and his sister. I think every note was out of tune, to be honest with you.
Have you ever seen me this upset?
Yes. 15,000 people applied in Cleveland, and yet the odds of you getting through are 1,000,000 to 1. For me, that whole audition was something I would expect to hear outside Magic Mountain at Disney. I thought it was a stage review.
I cannot believe
so
this.
So for me, Desmond, I'm gonna say no.
I didn't say I was Ricky
so.
Martin. I didn't say I had the body.
Let me say, wait.
I hope okay, so.
Can I say something to you? Shush. Because I think we're gonna need to end this. What's very interesting is you are where you are now for one reason and one reason only. You are a loser.
All right, Andrew, what do you think I'm going to say to you?
No.
Correct. Goodbye.
Thank you, Andrew.
I'm going for lunch.
Bye-bye. Thanks very much.
A bit rude, isn't it?
Oh, I haven't got time for that.
So rude.
So rude.
Noel, if the judging criteria or the voting criteria here was to vote people through for managing to sing every note out of tune, you would win tonight. That is how bad it was. I'm sorry. It was absolutely excruciating. Right. From start, middle and finish. Well, the good news is you made your brother sound good.
So, I've got absolutely no idea why you've had any encouragement whatsoever. It's about as bad as it can possibly get.
No, I have no professional training of singing.
No.
Or dancing, so.
Well, there's the surprise of the century.
That was terrible.
Really?
Oh, dreadful.
A moment like this. Ooh.
What happened? Is that it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, it's a weird place to stop.
Oh. Well,
no, I'm glad you did. I'm just saying.
Yeah.
I can do this, I know I can.
No, you can't. You have one of the worst voices I've ever heard in my life.
But
the image is hideous.
It's hideous.
Probably one of the best ones we've seen.
I didn't like it. You better hope there's a lot of girls listening to this with the volume turned down.
I'm fun, I'm exciting, and I'm different.
Well, I'll agree with the third. You couldn't win this competition if you were the only person in it in 1,000,000 years.
Stephen, I mean, I've heard some weird auditions in my life, but I've got to tell you, that is possibly the weirdest I've ever heard in my life. I mean, it was like a one-year-old singing that song. I thought it was... terrible. When your guitar lit up like something out of a fairground with that horrendous solo, and then of course the singing was even worse than the guitar playing.
Oh.
If you were to progress in this competition and God forbid win, I think you could single-handedly close down the show.
You nasty man.
No, it didn't work, sweetheart.
I have a degree in vocal performance.
All right, Brenna, it's a no, darling.
Are you sure?
Positive.
Is there anything that I can do to improve?
Leave.
Yes.
What?
How dare you? What?
Oh,
this girl can sing. She's got a great bloody voice.
And who's going to buy her records? It's a no.
Emma.
I mean, this
with
song.
The greatest of respect.
This song is a really lovely song.
Not, but Emma. Emma, it is a beautiful song when you're not singing it.
I used to have a couple of cleaners who sang like
oh,
you.
Oh, how?
We can't put somebody through who can't sing a note in tune.
What note would you like to hear?
Ellie, I don't think it was the right song for your voice. It didn't show off your voice so much. You're not going to win, but you've all had a nice night out, haven't you? And I think, I was being nice here. I think that
is that
the...
Yes,
yeah, I'm trying to be more positive here. Quickly.
So I look like a man?
No.
You don't look like a man. You look like a man dressed as a woman.
So I look like a drag.
You do a bit. You have no talent, Simon.
You're mean. Especially you, Simon. You two are nice. You.
Bye.
Bye.